Hey there. In times like these, with lots of uncertainty about the coronavirus, we all need to do what we can to help ease the situation. What eMarketer can help with is a way for you to communicate with your customers and staff. So, for this purpose, we prepared a mobile app template that you could use for your staff as a hub of information about how you handle the situation with company guidelines and updates about the virus. Many of us work remotely nowadays, but we still keep our cell phones close. So, a Corona information app could look a little something like this. The app works on any phone that has an internet connection, and the app template is available for all of you, no matter what eMarketer plan you're on. And editing this app is actually very simple. It's very similar to building an email.
In your campaign, click Mobile Apps in the menu to find the template. It's called Corona Information App. In the editor, you can see that the template is already prepared with some buttons and subpages that might be useful to you. If there's any of these you don't want, you can choose to hide them in the right-hand panel. If you'd like to edit the name of a button, just scroll down a bit, find the tab for the subpage title you want to change, and the text box for that title will open. You can, of course, also change the styling of the app. If you scroll back up to the top, you can, for example, choose to have the buttons display as a list like this, or as icons. If you want to change the colors of the app, go to the menu on the left-hand side and click Colors and Fonts. Now you have the option to edit colors on the right-hand side. Once you're happy with the styling, you can start looking at the content. When you scroll down the template, you see all sub-pages. If you'd like to edit them, double-click the content blocks to open their editor. You can edit the contents of the app at any time, even when the app is already out among your recipients. But there's just one thing you need to think about. For the recipients to see the changes in the app, they need to click this refresh button. The last updated date is put in manually, so if you need to do any updates to the app when it's out, don't forget to update the date and time as well. Now let's look at distribution. Once you're done with the app, you could distribute it via email or SMS. In this case, I prepared an email. In the email editor, I click the button that I want to link my app to, click Browse, link to eMarketer webpage. Here, I need to find the campaign where I have the app and click Apply. All done. Now, this is what it would look like for the recipient. Here, they got the email, they click the button, and they see the app right away. When they open it on the phone, they are also prompted to add the app to their home screen. The same way works if you choose to send an SMS instead of an email.
Okay, I hope you find this app helpful. Now stay safe and take care of each other.